In Jefferson Parish tonight, the three vendors vying to lease and run West Jefferson Medical Center and East Jefferson General Hospital pitched their plans to the public. WDSU reporter Travis Mackel was there and asked the parish president when a decision could finally be made.
That's right, Scott. A pretty healthy discussion here tonight on the East Bank of Jefferson Parish dealing with health care in this parish. The debate centering on the lease and management of the two massive facilities in this parish, those being East Jefferson General Hospital and West Jefferson Medical Center. We all know by now that three companies, Nashville-based HCA, Ochsner, and Children's, want to lease and manage these facilities. The council still discussing who will get that long-term lease. Just like last week on the West Bank, this week on the East Bank, these meetings open to the public. They encourage people to come out, listen to what these three suitors have to say, and then ask questions. A lot of hospital employees turned out. They want to know if each one of these companies were to get the contract, how they would manage these facilities. The biggest question, when a deal could be finalized. We caught up with Parish President John Young and asked him if there's a time frame on that decision.
The future of the hospitals and a lot of the employees' futures hang in the balance. We're getting a lot of calls from medical staff, nursing staff, administrators, that with all this uncertainty, some people are already making decisions, you know, to pursue other employments. But certainly I think it's in everyone's best interest for a decision to be made in early 2014.
So as you just heard from Parish President John Young, don't expect any decision to be made while we're still in 2013. The council at this time does not have any public comment sessions scheduled in the near future, like the one that went on here tonight. Reporting on your side in Elmwood, I'm Travis Mackel, WDSU News.
Currently, Ochsner runs numerous facilities in the area. Children's runs Children's, Touro, and the future LSU Hospital, and HCA runs Tulane's Medical Center.